Hair's more of a mess than I thought. Oh well. Hey everyone, I'm Arier, and this is going to be searching the daily heroic mission, Kings of Decay. Going to be doing it with the Taximander up here, and see what happens. Bungie has stated in one of the recent releases that there are secret ending missions. Oh, wait, no, I have to go over here. It's right there. Yeah, that's the one. Kings of Decay. Hard at 350, because we all know 350 is so hard to reach now. Alright, we can get to the Jovian Complex from it, right, Attacks?
Yep.
Alright, do you want to run in there and check it out, or do you want to take in the first opening section where we take down the Blights, then run into the Jovian?
Blights? No, it's not the
Blights. Oh, sorry, yeah, Kings of Decay. I keep thinking it's the other one that's
Blighted
nearby.
Coven. The Blighted Coven.
Yeah.
That's the Blighted Coven.
Yeah, I always got annoyed with that mission.
I tried. There's a wall.
Wait, really?
Yes, I can't get to it.
Oh, that's odd.
You know,
yo,
there's a turn back wall. Supposedly taking energy, killing us or something.
That is odd.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Yeah, Kings.
Yep. Go through the grottos or go through the... Oh, this is faster.
Yeah. Well, let's... Ooh, wait, someone got the year one now? I didn't know that you could still get the year one. Thought it was strictly, you know... Oh, one of the commenters is said they got the year one Galahorn. I mean, I know you can get three now on the quest, or year three, but didn't know year one was still up.
Yeah, it's on the loot table.
Wait, they actually added it to the loot table? Or
no,
it was already there,
old,
but...
No, for the old, for the old strikes, I suppose.
Hmm.
You know,
why
Nexus.
Am I doing it this way? Ah.
Everybody remembers Nexus.
Yeah. It wasn't that bad. It's not like year one when it came to the Will of Crota.
Dude, Voidburn.
I never managed to do it right, though. Like, literally, I came in right at the end of it, so I was like, oh, hey, this guy, let's try this mission. You know, it was before you're leveled up or you know what you're playing, and then it just murderizes you.
Yeah, and back to orbit. Back to orbit. Back to orbit.
I got it from the Prison of Elders.
You got it from prison? Oh, wow. Okay, I just realized how that sounded. Prison of Elders had his attacks. Alright. I'll see. I think that wall's still here, but it might be worth checking. See if we can go back around. Otherwise, maybe going through the divide? Huh. I'm going to check this little lower section. It probably shouldn't do anything, but...
That's on the way to the grottos. And
because I know in the iron...
Saber area.
Rise of iron, they disable... Oh, no, it's still open down here.
Yeah, I mean, this is the old Cosmo.
Alright. I feel like I'm taking more... yeah, hard. They do more damage. Doesn't hurt because I'm running past them all. Yeah, I'm just running around seeing if we can... Okay, I'm out the other side. I'm going to see if I can... I want to pull some of Rasputin's stuff together, see if that helps. Actually, I'm going to... Okay, I'm checking the Fallen Saber entrance right now. I really hope we don't have to go in there because I hate that mission with a passion. Alright, I'm getting no blips, so you don't take it right away.
Okay, then.
Also, they mention it's different endings, so... Where in the end can we actually just go off on this thing? Yeah, I can use a vehicle. Why am I not using a vehicle? God, I'm so used to being stuck in the Dreadnought and not having a vehicle that doesn't even occur to me anymore. I mean, we've been doing Rise of Iron for months still, and it hasn't gotten back into orbit. Or I guess mind.
Alright, I'm going to Rasputin's bunker. Other entrance.
Yep, with you here.
I was so surprised to encounter the Kalahorn.
Yeah,
Yo, guys.
Hey, sup? Oh, I forgot this thing has Cascade. Love this gun. Oh, crap, got sneeze once.
Oh, hello, Celebrant of Oryx. Haven't seen you in a while.
Congrats on 100 subs.
Wait, I got 1,000 subs?
Nice.
Fuck yeah, man.
Congrats.
Forgot how bullshit this guy is.
And your Nova Bomb landed square into the shield.
I thought it would go around. I was wrong.
No, it does not. I learned that the hard way.
My screen says 1021.
Holy shit! I haven't even checked it yet.
Check what?
Apparently it's 1,021 subs.
Sweet.
That was fast. 300 subs in 3 days, I think.
Ha! It feels like it.
Congrats on 1021 subs.
I mean, I just celebrated 500 a few days ago, it seems. Even then, I was like, holy shit, that was awesome. Oh, need ammo. Is he dead? He dead.
Hive hunting, done.
Alright, do not see this opening up.
Yeah.
I think, let's also check out the last array section. One second, can I hit this?
Uh-huh.
It's 1010.
And then on toward the Jovian complex.
Ah, so that's so freaking cool.
But still, congrats.
Hell yeah, man. That's... I'm gonna have to do some kind of, okay, so anyone watching in attacks, do you guys have any ideas what should I, like, what kind of vid I should do to celebrate?
You're growing fast, Sun Ocelot. Why not streaming on
Twitch?
Finally
do that, hide and seek in Inferno.
Oh, god, yeah, hide and seek in Inferno. Do you think we get the rest of the guys in
on
for that?
My screen, it's 1021. Yeah.
Just don't grieve if I bring patience and time.
Oh, you asshole! Yeah, I would do it too, but damn it!
You completely deserved it.
Oh, jeez. Okay, to everyone watching, you guys are great. Thanks. I mean, that is so freaking cool. I mean, I know I'm getting sappy here in attacks. I hope you forgive me, but holy shit! I mean, this is
it's okay.
Kind of absurd. What's happening?
And I'm just, happy for you.
Mine too.
I got some great fans, guys. You are awesome. And statistically, 5% girls. So, guys and girls. Granted, I think that 5% might be my girlfriend watching my stuff over and over again. In which case, hi, Alicia.
8.
Alright. You know, I see enemies. Oh, they're above us. That's why.
Yeah, they're above us.
Yeah, that always just...
Fallen.
It's Zir Day, my dudes.
Hmm?
Pirates, scum.
Oh, yeah, they're pirates. I keep forgetting that part.
Hence the peg legs.
Oh, God, I never even... Yeah! They do have peg legs. That's actually a thing.
And the blunderbusses. I mean, that's...
How have I not noticed that?
And then there's the fallen shotguns. Blunderbusses.
Alright, we're in the last array.
Nothing here.
Not that I see.
Not on PS3, though.
Yeah, on PS4. I like it generally, though. Granted, I think the PS3 had some amazing games. You know what I mean, Journey? Oh god, Journey was awesome.
Hey, it's crossplay, so you can play it on PS3 and PS4 at the same time.
Huh. The last array is here and it's closed down.
Really?
Yeah, it's here, but it's still closed. I mean, I think it always is, but...
Can it be open by now?
story-wise, I honestly don't know.
I forgot.
That was my favorite mission back in the beta.
Really?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Played over and over.
Yeah, Journey's awesome.
I'm on Xbox.
Oh man, I know so many people on Xbox, and they always complain because our clan is almost entirely on PS4. I actually feel sorry for Doc Mod because it's like, hey, all these guys want to help out, and he wants to help
you
out.
You should leave your PSN gamertag in the description.
But different consoles.
Yeah.
Way different consoles.
Yeah. Hmm.
Oh,
although,
have you,
my PSN gamertag, for anyone watching, it's literally just my name without games, because apparently someone is already Aerier online and has been for years. Also, apparently, that's a real word. It's a type of kiln for pottery. I did not know that.
Really now?
Yeah.
Hey,
apparently, it's a very specialized version, though. I know, it's level 7. They do exist.
All right. Grimoire score of 335.
Oh. Seriously? Oh, God, I don't even remember being that low.
Do you hate Discord?
Discord?
No, the other one. There he is. And what is he doing?
Right,
he's doing the last array.
Oh, wow. Okay, right now, though, I'm running into the place where we go Omnigul. Jovian Complex. It's not opening for me, but I think Omnigul is a Jovian Complex. Oh, God, if we need to do her mission, Actually, that would make sense, considering they changed her recently.
Yeah. I mean, with the recent patch and all. Oh, where else?
Does someone support Trump?
They did give hints of Siva in the Fallen Saber Strike.
Oh, God. Yeah, hints. And they might have just been things that weren't anything, but they might have changed that. Because trolls.
Trolls, yeah.
Alright,
I don't know. It interested me.
Alright, let's see. Hey, attacks. Let's try running into the strike and getting closer to the end. Because Bungie did say that if they were going to hide something, it was going to be an ending to it, right?
Huh. Alright then.
So, let's try moving forward with the mission. See if there's any, place we can run into after that. Because it just seems like they wouldn't hide it in a place that you don't have some kind of logical conclusion to head towards.
Mm-hmm. How would you?
Because the few times I've hidden it, it's always been well into the mission itself. At least in the direction that it starts you. Mm-hmm. And once we're in there, though, that's the problem. I'm not sure what we can realistically hit. Wow, there are a lot more things than usual here.
Still confused on what you're looking for.
Bungie has mentioned, Taxes is people talking, that they've hidden special endings to the different
raid that you face Oryx, but you couldn't pass the first part solo.
Oh, I remember that mission, yeah. It was actually a challenge to do the first part of the Oryx raid. I knew it was impossible, but see how far.
Just watching your videos.
Cool, thanks, man. But yeah, what I'm trying to do is, since Bungie mentioned that there are hidden endings to the daily missions, but not all of them, me and Attax are trying to just mine it, see whatever we can, at least cross off the list which ones don't have anything, because Bungie has also mentioned this is the year of nostalgia, so they might very well put it into a year one mission, which is why if Last Array comes up, I am definitely going to just search everything from there.
Aerier, do you think Trump can kick out all Muslims in one of them 8?
I hope not. That would be terrible. Let's see.
And loading.
You got stuck in a loading screen?
Yeah.
Hmm? Sorry, I didn't hear what you said, man. What? Not you, attacks guy.
Hardest, but I went halfway there.
I think I need to turn up the volume again on the text to voice.
I don't know. Dog.
Alright, Let's see. Head over to King's?
Yeah. I kind of feel like this shack is supposed to be a start point for a strike.
Yeah, and they probably scrapped it at some point just because it was probably a Destiny 1 location. Like, that should have been a Destiny 1 location. They kind of scrapped.
Tomorrow again, finally.
Nice. Alright, I'm going to run straight over.
Is this the daily?
This is the daily mission for anyone watching. It's Kings of Decay. We just went really off because we're trying to see if there's any little trigger points. So far, nothing, but we also haven't got very far into the mission, so we might have to redo that. Completionist. Thank God for fast sparrows. I say as I crash and stop altogether.
And crashing into me.
It wasn't intentional, the second time.
Would you believe there are people who don't know the Hive Major farming location here?
Hey Griff, welcome back. We're just running the daily, and we have a live stream on, so just keep in mind if you don't want your voice shared. Oh, how'd you get past me, Dex? Ah. Yeah. It's kind of cool how they're all level 42 right now. I mean, this is old Cosmodrome.
In four, I roundhouse kick you off the edge.
Doesn't really help in that one patrol mission.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
No, I have no idea at all, Attack-Samander. Whatever are you speaking of? And loading screen. Alright, and we're now in the divide.
I'm going for the highway. You can go ahead.
Yeah, I mean, let's see. When they hid the black spindle, it was in a mission we had to run to. And it was in a strike zone, so... Where in Kings of Decay do we get close to a strike? Well, it's been so long. Tell me what you see over there if you find anything.
Sepix Prime?
Maybe? Oh, speaking of, is the catch over there as well on vanilla?
Are you on Xbox?
No.
PS4.
The catch only showed up in Rise of Iron.
Yeah. Also, hey, remember when winter used to look like this? Oh, wow, it really is sad to go back to that. Also, Griff, quick thing. Please don't put any music on if you're going to be in the chat, just because I'm recording this live. And I really don't want to get knocked off for copyright violation. YouTube's very strict on that one. Sorry, man. Thanks, man.
Yo.
Sup. Because the few times I've put my music through the headphones, I can never hear anyone.
Oh, yeah. Fucking hell.
What the hell? My loading screen just... It juked me. Yo. Alright, I'm going into regular Kings. What? Psh, Grip, psh, you're breaking up. Psh. I can't hear.
Area, you have Instagram?
For a moment there, you kind of sound like Sean Connery.
Really? No Instagram on my end. Sorry, guys. I never really did the picture thing, mostly because for some reason my phone won't ever upload them, no matter what I do. I got text-to-voice enabled, so I'm hearing all these comments from YouTube, and I'm the only one, so I sound crazy to you guys. I realize that.
Okay.
All right, I'm going into the comp...
I'm at the highway. Nothing here.
Nothing?
Yeah. Alright,
I am going into the regular King's mission. Just starting it up. Not sure if it'll trigger anything, but at least we cleared out that there's nothing on the opening section, so don't need to worry about that. Okay. Now we just gotta see what's around here after that.
I'm on my way back.
Later, definitely. Alright, I'm in the respawning restricted section.
How old are I, if you don't mind?
Oh, I'm...
don't die there.
26? 26. 26!
That would kill me as well.
I hate those bubbles. Technically, considering the Taken are kind of just hollow, do they all count as bubbles? Darkness?
I think so. Maybe.
I do not like captains.
I don't know. Destiny is weird.
I knew it.
Hmm? Yep. Alright.
Go near the spider tank and go near Russian Avi Warmind for breakable vents.
Hmm. Actually, we ran through that section earlier. Well, I don't think we hit the spider tank. But we ran through the section leading up to it. Mm-hmm. They said it would be an alternate ending, though. That's what's kind of throwing me. Because that would imply you need to actually run through at least a normal portion of the mission. Actually, Attacks, are you still outside?
I'm still at the highway.
Would you be okay with running to the spider tank?
Yes. Yes.
Thanks.
On my way. I'm just having a bit of nostalgia considering that this place isn't filled with snow right now.
Sorry, didn't hear me say that.
Ah, shit. I have 230 strange coins. I wish I can waste them on exotics or three of coins.
Just filled with tripwires over and over and
Well, actually, if you want to get quicker light level and you have a bunch of strange coins, anyone, try buying the heavy ammo. Oh, that is a lot of thralls. Heavy ammo synths. And just using them to rank up faction. It'll get you to 385 or 390 really fast. Because it takes about 100 strange coins to get 300.
Like
Wait, I sound like Datto, really?
So many strange coins like 500.
Datto.
I love Destiny. Buy an Xbox sinful.
You should be honored.
I wanted to, but...
sadly, I am already 387.
Oh. It still helps. That last three will help. Oh, okay, I'm at the boss room. I do not want to trigger it.
Okay, Destiny I'm like at the rocket yard and on my way to the tank.
Alright, I'm going to hold off on getting to the final boss.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see. Oh, I can actually see you on screen.
It bad for you, but I still played it. The secret ending involves Rasputin and secret door under his unreachable door.
I could take that one, yeah. Right. Definitely believe if it was Rasputin and whatnot. Alright, just tell me when you get there, Attacks.
Okay.
Because I think I'm overlooking the Rocket Yard just with... Oh yeah, I'm overlooking the Rocket Yard from Kings of Decay.
I have never seen this trick before. What is it about?
Just, we could actually see the,
Well... For anyone asking, this isn't so much a trick. We're trying to figure out if this is one of the missions that has a secret ending. Bungie mentioned that they are here now, but they're giving no indication of which it is. Now, normally I would think it's the new missions, but this is also what Bungie is calling the Year of Nostalgia, and the cost-off alone should be proof of that. So they might have hidden it in older things. Now, I have... no proof of that, but that's pretty much what we're looking for right now. We're trying to see if this is one of the missions that has something old. Now, whether it is or not, I have no idea.
I see. I love these lore-type missions.
Yep. And to be fair, they said secret ending content. It might not be an exotic, it might not be a gun. It might be like the secret rooms in Cade's stash, where it's just lore.
Has anyone told you that you look like Markiplier?
Actually... yeah, actually, this might sound odd, but...
where you have to first go to Rasputin.
Oh, yeah. Actually, we checked Rasputin earlier. Those doors are locked. We also checked Fallen Saber. Those are locked as well. Hmm. And right, oddly enough, the guy who commented about if I look like Mark... actually, yes. And it wasn't on YouTube either. YouTube. It was literally some random person came up to me when I was in line at Hobby Lobby with my girlfriend. She's huge into crafts. And said, you know, you look like that one YouTuber, Marcus something.
I love the -30 delay. Oh.
Yeah, actually, it might even be longer than 3 seconds, because I have it set up to 60 frames, and it says, yeah, that'll delay it some.
That is the one of Dark Below.
Yep. Right. Did you see anything attacks?
Stuck with the tank. Trying to see if I...
So the tank is there, though?
The tank is there, and trying to see if something happens if I kill it.
Alright, I'm going to run back quickly. I pretty much cleared this area out. Didn't trigger anything. And I think the fallen taken counted as fallen for the gloves from the Wrath in the Machine raid. Because I got a lot of... Well, wrong turn. A lot of heavy just laying around.
It's not 3-0, let me count.
Alright. That's the doorway.
Try to go to the Plague Relands and then come to the mission over here.
I forgot how much this hurts.
I don't think they would modify the previous missions.
You wouldn't think they would modify them, and I honestly don't believe they would. Mostly I'm checking because it would be dickish if they modified the old missions. That said, Bungie. I think that proves enough dickishness.
It's 2-4 laughing.
Alright. I'm just checking quickly where the wall into the Plague Lands is. I don't think they would add it, because this is...
Get to hear from the Plague Relands.
Yeah. But this is the daily mission,
Bungie
so...
Bungie is weird.
Yes, the Bungie is definitely weird.
The place is in that area that is not normally looked at. Mm-hmm. And is just passed up for many reasons.
Yep. So attacks. And oh, they all despawned. Oh, yeah, regular timing. Did you get past the tank yet?
Nope, halfway there, though.
Alright, I'll run in and give you a hand. You'll probably kill it as soon as I arrive, though, at this point.
Yeah. Although, if we do find something, at least you'll be right here.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so not used to this wall still being here. Running into the septic stuff. I'm used to that big cutout.
1022 subs.
Oh jeez, it's going up still? Holy shit, man. I know I said it earlier, but I got some awesome fans.
And they still don't have their own public servers. 1021. Are you on Xbox?
I'm on PS4, and Griff, I honestly have no idea. If you haven't enabled it, it won't be there, so you don't need to worry then. Alright, I'm not going to go to the grottos this time. Yeah, sometimes people just randomly do that. Like, mech especially comes out quiet. Which is weird, because we've had to beg him to turn down his volume. It's like, please, mech, whisper. He's an awesome guy, but...
Mission found one secret area, but will not ruin it for you, Kappa.
Hmm.
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Nothing wrong with it.
1023.
Wow.
I'm on Xbox.
Oh.
Hi to me.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah, that is not a good way to take out the tank.
Yeah, I think fallen walkers actually get harder to kill the longer you fight it.
Yeah.
Also because the
level boosts.
That and also the legs that you need to kill are farther at the back.
Oh, true. Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die!
Yeah.
You died. I mean. No! Attacks!
You monster.
Off Dark Uncle.
Dark Uncle? Let's see. Oh, wow.
Okay, can I add you?
If you want to, sure. I'm on at weird times, like right now. Oh! Damn. I'm gonna switch guns quickly because I wanna actually see how this does against a tank.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright. Dude.
You can.
please let something happen.
All right. It doesn't look like the thing is open in the back, but I want to just get closer to see.
Yeah. You know how OP that is in year one content?
Yeah, it really is, because all the bullshit isn't there.
Finally got my outbreak today.
Oh god, yeah, the outbreak is awesome. And oh hey, I can see where the mission is. Yeah, that Yeah, Kings of Decay, it ends right there.
Huh.
Alright. I don't see anything. It's an alternate. We're not done yet, but we're going to be done in seconds. Or minutes.
Yeah, we're going to be done in seconds.
All right, I'm going to run in and just let's take out the boss then. You okay with that, Tex?
Yeah.
Yes, Leroy Jenkins C.
Oh, hell yeah. I kind of want to do a Leroy Jenkins.
We pretty much confirmed there is nothing here.
Maybe unload the chunks.
The chunks? No, those are... Oh, how'd you get on the Sparrow in here? I didn't know they spawned.
You can get it in the blast.
Really? Oh, Joe, jeez. Yeah.
You can summon your Sparrow
Xbox
in the blast.
PlayStation.
PS4, man.
As in the area.
Let's see.
No, my Galar Wing. Monsters.
Here, I got ya. Or you can respawn, that works too. No, yeah. It's fine. Let's do everything you want to do. Okay, I am kind of curious, though, to see how an Outbreak Prime does against a Shade of Orcs.
Secret area.
Yep.
When you go to another area and it says, loading, that is a new area chunk.
Sometimes, although sometimes we have connection issues between me and attacks, so it might just be buffing.
Rip Fallowing.
Oh, jeez, yeah. It attacks. A few people just commented, Rip Gallowing. I so wish there was a way to enable it so you could hear the comments. I would sound much less crazy. Well, no, I wouldn't, but I'd like to pretend I did. Alright.
You're on Xbox?
PS4? I'm actually probably going to put that in my description just to make so people could see it easier. I make it easier on everyone. Mm-hmm. Oh, shield.
Xbox. I like the Siri thing. I'm going to add you later on PS4.
Okay, that's confirmed. Those
Guardians must have
SIVA mites actually deplete those shields.
Destroyed about
really?
5 metric buttons of Sparrow. Upload something if you find anything earlier.
Oh, that's the plan. The one I'm really looking for is anything that gets around to the taken the last array, because you know how the Iron Song was spoiled because Saladin talked about it? Well, the one thing Tyra talks about a lot is that there's more to the Taken Last Array.
You're laughing and sorry.
Don't worry about it. Yeah.
Or the Jovian Complex.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I wonder if that means... oh, God. The Omnigul strike is the Nightfall? Oh, no, it's not the Nightfall, but if it was... Wait, actually, what is the Nightfall this week? Well, if you're one and I'm the other, and then we get X on to carry us, we should be fine.
Why is the
bad? That is obvious.
Yep. Ready to finish this up, attacks?
Yep. Ready.
Alright. So it looks for everyone watching that we don't have anything hidden here. Mallet. But
it's the blighted something with the taken guy. R.I.P.
Yeah, just gonna finish it out. There's always a chance that there's something different. I don't expect it at this point, but it's worth killing the boss just to see. Who knows? Maybe it's literally just a few lines of dialogue that advance the story. They never said it had to be a
Mallet
sleeper simulant. Oh, there's orcs.
The Nightfall is Mallet.
Hey, orcs.
Oh, wait. The Nightfall is Mallet? Oh, Mallet, yeah. I keep thinking Touch of Malice, and then... Wait, no. It's not. Yeah, I think it's grass, but then I realized, no, that's different. Okay, that does a lot of damage to him. Because of the Siva's stuff.
Three of coins.
Mm-hmm. Dude, censor that shit. So he got fisted to death?
Dude, language.
I know, I won't say Titan anymore. What the hell is... Oh, that's a... Oh, they do the explodey thing now. I forgot about that. I kind of wish the Siva swarms were just more pervasive. But that would be bullshit. Okay, there's orcs. Let's see how he takes a nice little... What's it called? Outbreak to the face. Oh, he does not take it well. I'm killing him. I might kill him this time around. Nope, he despawned. Oh, no, there he is. He's far in the back. What the hell? Did he spawn out of here?
I still remember your vagina joke, Ocelot.
What does he?
Oh god, I made those jokes, didn't I? Oh god. Well, I stand beside every joke I make, because god knows behind them would be a really bad and dangerous place. Where is he anyways? Seriously, where'd he Oh, he's in the center. He dead yet? He dead.
He dead.
He's also not alive. Oh, did I ever get the ghost in here?
It's right there.
I think I got it.
I like your hen.
No, fuck.
2016 cause of death outbreak prime.
Hmm. It's oh dear god.
What?
There's a lot of people watching attacks.
I like it when you smile.
Wow, we're famous.
I like to do weird things to Oryx.
Hell yeah! I mean, cool. Okay, I just gotta ask everyone watching right now, has anyone besides me thrown a grenade at his non-existent nuts and punched him in the raid? Or is that just me? I'm gonna shut up now. I've done it every time.
You are pretty cool.
Jeez, thanks guys. All right, but unfortunately there is nothing hidden in this, and if there is,
what are you talking about? He's using a space herpes blaster.
Yep.
Smile.
I just have the best name for the Outbreak Prime. Thank you so much for telling me that one. The Outbreak Prime is now the space herpes gun.
3 times a day.
Oh god.
So I know.
It makes so much sense.
It does.
Why not on Twitch?
The only reason I'm not on Twitch is because I just have issues with it. Sometimes I upload and then it doesn't record. Yeah, that after the third time that happened, I just kind of stopped.
No.
But on that one though, guys, that one's a wrap. The daily does not have anything hidden. We've looked through most of the usual areas. There's not very many sections where you could run around in this one, so...
It is space sperm shooter.
I can see that, yeah. I think that's more than Malik, though. All the same, thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for getting up to 1,000 fucking subs. Holy shit. And seriously, though, you guys are awesome. Attax, you want to sign off as well? Why not?
Sure.
Yeah, and thanks again, Attax, Commander.
Yeah.
Oh, did I just interrupt you? All right.
Bye.
Maybe, maybe not.
I got you, our fam.
I have public speaking issues. Yeah. So hey.
Don't look at it this way. Don't look at it that there's almost 100 people watching you attack, and they're all judging you. Okay, they're judging me, but they're judging you significantly less.
You need to be on Twitch though to get the new emblem.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know the new emblem. It's gonna bug me that I can't get it just because of that. Meh.
Did you find something?
Not this time around, but I guess this is just for completion's sake. So, sorry guys, nothing hidden here, but...
Har.
Yep, all the same. Yeah, definitely. So, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe because we already have 1,000 subscribers. Holy shit.
I'm going to love that. I'm going to call my girlfriend Larry and brag and yeah, show her to say, okay, that's enough.
Looking forward to the next secret ending vid.
Hell yeah, man. All right. See you guys tomorrow when we see whatever comes up next. Iron Banner, please be Iron Tomb. Please be Iron Tomb. Please be Iron Tomb. I want to check that out.
63 not 100.
Later.